This course is also available in English for American and British keyboards, in French for the French keyboard, in Spanish for Spanish, and Latin American keyboards. In Italian for the Italian keyboard, and in Catalan for the Spanish keyboard. You will find the links in the description below. If you're willing to take this course, you don't need to mess around downloading or installing any application. It is completely online. If you want to learn on your own without registering, or you just want to try the course, just go to interdidactica.com. Then consent or manage advertising. After this, click on the English language flag. Next, click on the center of the screen. Click on the flag of your keyboard, the British one or the American one. Then on the Students button, and finally click on the Enter without registration button. As we explained in lesson 7, signing up is very easy. It allows you to pick up the course where you left off the last time, to appear in the speed ranking, and to get your typing certificate. While learning the keyboard, accuracy is more important than speed. Do you think you're going slowly? Remember that the tortoise beat the hare. Consistency and perseverance always win. Consistency to maintain your willpower and discipline. Perseverance to recognize and overcome the errors and difficulties that are part of the learning process. To compare your results with the average of all registered students taking the course in English, first click on the My Data button in the bottom bar, and then on the Evolution button on the left-hand column. You can pause this video and compare both graphs. In this graph, we can see how the gross speed goal, set at 40 characters per minute, has been achieved consistently. This consistency is not present for the 95% accuracy goal, which was achieved far fewer times. And this was despite the fact that from the very beginning of the course, from the first lesson, we agreed that while learning the keyboard, accuracy is more important than speed, making as few errors as possible. Notice how, when accuracy goes down, speed usually goes down too. This happens when we have an exercise with new keys, until we manage to master them, like in this part where we were starting to practice the top row. This might also happen when we lose concentration by lamenting after making a mistake. We must type like a robot, impassive, imperturbable, expressionless, insensitive, no saying, "Oops, oh no, I made a mistake." If we lose focus, it's better to press the repeat exercise button, take a deep breath, and start over. Have you compared this graph with yours? How did it go? How many times have you reached 100% accuracy? This brief comparative analysis has been possible thanks to the students who have registered, even if they have done so anonymously or under a pseudonym. To all of you, our recognition and gratitude. You are helping yourselves and helping others. Thank you very much and congratulations on the good results you are achieving. Keep it up. Let's practice the letter R. 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 E. F. U. G. E. Semicolon. Space. R. E. L. A. T. E. Semicolon. Space. R. Are you enjoying the course? Buy me a coffee. Just follow the instructions that you will find in the description of the video or in the lesson. Thanks for your support. If you're going to start the course or you have already done it, put aside your shyness and post your comment too. Tell us your first impressions, your expectations, your experience so far. Are you happy with your progress? Are you satisfied with your results? Which keys do you find the hardest ones? What's your goal? Do you just want to learn to type without looking at the keyboard? Or do you want to lead the speed ranking? Have you found a bug or something that doesn't seem right to you? Do you have a question, a complaint, a suggestion? Don't hesitate and feel free to express yourself. Without worrying about spelling mistakes or typing mistakes, you are learning. Have you already finished the course? How did it go? What's the top speed that you have reached? Do you already have your diploma? Come on, tell us, share your experience. What are you waiting for? This video is a lesson from the interdidactica.com typing course. You can register for free to record the results of your exercises, or you can also do them on your own. It's available in other languages and on different keyboards. If you're watching it on YouTube, you have the links to sign up, to start the course on your own, and to do this exercise in the description. And don't forget to subscribe, give it a like, and leave your questions and comments below. Enjoy learning!